I'm so sorry about that. I'm so sorry. forgive me. I'm clumsy today. Hello, you wonderful audience. My name is Icewolf Gem, and today we're going to continue where we left off on Mental Hospital. Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to adjust my camera, but so you can see. Yeah, this might be good enough. I'm out of- Sorry. So yeah, we were just about to start collecting my souls. There are small parts of your soul. Don't forget to collect them. It will refresh your power, and it will be able to leave this place. Remember, these parts are visible in are invisible in the camera, but you can hear them. Okay, I remember reading that. So I'm taking this road. Okay, leave one of these open so we can. I'm hiding. It's so hard to turn this camera. Okay, so I'm guessing they're gonna pop up at random. Is this an exit? Okay, so there's no more notes to read, but souls to collect. World? My God, that scared me so hard. Oh, the elevator. Oh, that's the elevator to get out. Man. Oh man. Is she leading me towards her? Let's read this. Report 2147. Attention, staff of the hospital. All find Alice. Find Alice's diary now. It's a small, strange book where she made her secret notes. Precaution measures are increasing in the hospital. Remember, you have nothing to worry about. Yeah, I'm having trouble turning this thing, and I'm gonna get myself killed. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, muck. She's messing with my head. I literally did not see that. Oh, what the muck? Okay, so where are they taking me? Oh, that's the diary. Diary. Okay, I'm gonna start using this run button. Yeah, this is better now. This is better. Okay, so we have to go back. So the diary is Over here, probably. That's the elevator. Okay, this is more like it. This is more like it. Now I can turn while I run. This will probably be even. That's where he attacked me. I almost got killed. Okay, so the diary's over here. Wait a second. Can I have my answer back? Okay, she's mad. Literally, oh man. Okay, let's see, what's this say? Report number 2047. Tulik, stop you drunks. Our boss does his best to take this easy. You rather do something unuseful? Tomorrow we'll have three corpses. We have to burn them in the cemetery? In the crematory. As our boss says, no corpse, no problem. And don't try to sit together with them at the table and pretend that if you drink in a company, you have no alcoholism. If somebody knows about it, you'll have huge problems. Okay, so there's literally nowhere to hide in here, and apparently, if that guy comes back, I am screwed. I guess I better make this quick. Go over here. I literally saw a corpse. But is it him? Okay. On two souls. Okay, Alice, I'll play your game. Just don't kill me. You love games. Oh. Back down. Any nose or anything? Okay, walking does not help me at all. Okay, so the... Get me in there! Why can't I go in? Maybe the way I'm supposed to go is open? This would be a lot better if this was up front of my face so I could see. Well, the door is out. Joy. Another piece of the soul. Well, that's the soul. I'm gonna head over to that and hide. I should just head straight for the elevator. Probably just go for it. There's more? But I literally look. Oh, are you going to leave this location? Not. Let me look one more time. Okay, that's where she was. That's the toilet. There's literally no more things to do here, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave. Man, the turning thing is awful. Yes, leave. Thank you. Oh, sorry about that. Trying to get comfy so I can move my fingers. I should pay more attention to where I point this. I'm so sorry. If it moves like this, I'm sorry. But there's probably nothing important though in this direction. Find Alice's diary and Exit. Oh, this is the final showdown, is it? Well, what do you know, on my first try. I want to read this. No number 2014 from Michigan 80. Contention not found. Somebody or something dance it. Group Alpha 2 doesn't get in touch. The last message from the group chief saying that they were having a battle with an unknown enemy. The outfit sustains losers and moves to the block B for evacuation. After that connection terminated, we heard a child voice on our channel. What the muck? We decided to go as a group Alpha 1 to help Alpha 2. That's all for now. Riroshinov. Okay. Not taking chances! Notifications? No, thank God. A muck? That's Alice. Oh, please don't tell me she's gonna come and attack me, please. Oh, no, please, no, please, no, please, no, please, no. Go home. Please. Go home. Ow. She hit me. She hit me. Two floors. Close it, close it, close it, close it. Give me a... If you think you can leave this hospital, then you are very naive. You'll die here very soon after I finish playing with you. You're Alice. Hee hee. Oh my God. Well, it's turning. Still green. Red. Oh my God, don't tell me he's gonna come here. Oh, You went in this room first. Is this one of my souls? Is it? It is. Man, what a lucky break. I want to go home. I just want to go home. Man, 15 minutes. And already I'm getting panicky. Okay, so I know how to run. The tension is so severe. There's no place to run, no place to hide. I would love to play Alice, but I want to go home. Oh my gosh. Oh, here's the exit. You're going to leave this location. Yes! Wow. Find way out of the basement to block A. I still have to collect my soul. I thought this was all of them. Let's not interrupt his dinner. Because we're gonna have to instantly hide in here the minute I grab this. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna stay in here for just a minute. Comes back. He comes back. Ah! I'll play the game. I just want to leave. I just want to... Oh, please tell me this is not... Not. There's still parts of my soul missing. I have to go back. Shoot. No, 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 no. Open this. Wow. This is probably going to be a good while. Is he gone? Or is he still there? I'm going to open this to see if he's still out there. I saw him. He was walking away. There it is, one of my souls. There has to be one more. Now I have to leave the way I came in, which might be impossible. I'll have to take a chance. Yes. Find a bypass. Bypass from the basement? I'm gonna end up using this now. What? What's that mean? What's that mean? What's that mean? Give me one of these. Now. The mark! Back to the showers. Look! No, 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 I came too far. I came too far. I'm getting out of here right now. This is gonna be a maze. It's a maze, isn't it? Here. Where am I now? I died. If I have to start this whole thing all over again, I am gonna flip. Ah. Well, I'm gonna give this one last shot, and if I die again, I'm gonna have to take a break, because apparently I'm tired. Find a bypass from the basement. That's where I need to go. This does not help at all. I saw something. Oh, it's my soul. Bye. I'm gone. Excuse me! Ah! Screw it! 5%? Look! All three of them are after me. A dog, the monster, and Alice. I don't know which way they went. Oh, mock me! Oh, mock me again! Oh, mock. Oh, mock. I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm mega lost. I'm triple lost. I'm lost, lost, lost. I am hyper lost. And I die. I die. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to end this episode here, even though it is long. But now we are here in this location. So thank you all so much for watching this episode of Mental Hospital 3. And as usual, I will see you in the next upcoming video. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye, everybody.